Angels we have heard on high.
In our story, The Nativity, we pick up where Mary and Joseph are now married. And Joseph has come to terms with Mary's little blessing. And as time went by, Mary can feel that baby growing inside of her. Now, to understand how babies are developed, it takes a process of 9 months for a baby to grow inside a mother's womb. And that baby will grow his fingers, his fingernails, his eyelashes, all the things it takes to become a healthy human being. Now, the person that delivers a baby is someone called a midwife. And I'm sure Mary and Joseph had the best midwife in all of Nazareth. I can only assume they probably felt very taken care of, that this was going to be God's baby. Maybe Joseph even built an addition onto his house for the nursery, and everything would be just fine, and they wouldn't have to worry about a thing.
Gloria in excelsis Deo.
Meanwhile, in the city of Rome, the emperor declared a census to be done. Now, what a census is, it's one way of measuring how big his kingdom is. He can find out how many people live in his kingdom and where they're from. Now, these Romans were very organized people. So we're going to find out in our next episode what this census is going to do to our couple, Mary and Joseph. So stay tuned.